definitely feel a lot more comfortable with this squad than before. For the last as long as I can remember, really, man, this team has definitely got some pretty solid potential, I think. We'll see, though. We got to put in the time, man. I've been grinding on some fakes. I'd be seeing people on the forums be talking that mad shit. Oh, Roy gets on right before his game. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I got like 6 fakes. Fuck you want. Yo, Nelly, I added you, bro. You should have a friend request and an invite, bro. I got you.
Bro, dude, guys in the chat, bro, he literally said, get ready to start it. That's what I was like wondering, too. He said, get ready to start it, dude. I'm gonna leave or something. Yeah, he's literally right in front of the kid sniping, dude.
Dude, he's got such a mean flank right now, man. Dude,
bro, come on, please.
Look at this kid on his stream. He's sitting here sniping. That's not real. This kid's trolling.
Okay, he's blue alley now.
I'm going towards catwalk.
Take red here. Just take red.
One of you have to take that. I'm going catwalk.
They're cat, yep. I got nades in cat. They're going to be weak. They're very weak in cat.
I got the reset. I got 2 in catwalk.
Cat weak.
Yo, midbridge or something. Midbridge and blue bin. Absolute blue bin. Raid. 3 dead. 3 dead. All dead.
Good. Make sure Jason.
I'm in catwalk. I'm in catwalk.
Play slow for kills, guys.
Yo, blue window weak. Blue window weak.
I'm watching blue.
Absolute blue window.
I can't milk it. We're milking, get in. Tyler's milking, dude!
Oh my god!
Get red when you spawn, fast.
Oh, it was a catfish.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Aaron made choke.
Yeah, Aaron was the one who first talked to her. We thought he was getting catfished.
What? Aaron made choke?
Because she didn't have a picture of her or anything.
Dude, Aaron... No, we'll talk about that later.
I wish he was getting catfished. That would have been a lot funnier.
Aaron's ever gotten catfished?
Fuck yeah.
Secretly catfished.
No, it wouldn't be a secret. If Aaron got catfished, he'd tell us.
Like, dude, what the
he would tell us.
Stealing all the shampoos from the hotels, pretty bathrooms, cheating. I've been peeking in the classroom, looking like a nice guy till I take your motherfucking Wi-Fi. Touring every single song in my library. Then I drive by very fucking high line. Everybody while my lady licking my 5-inch dick.
Shields up, good to go.
Though, because my donation goal wasn't up yet. It might still show up though. I don't know. I'll have to look at it and see. I might be able to make it so it includes like all of my past ones from today. I'm not sure.
Dude, can you show it now? I want to make it in one clip. It's only 30 seconds.
Oh. Just
quick.
There's a foot. There weren't even my toes in it.
One more red nipple.
Okay, I'll save my
hair. In red, watch out for one, they're seared.
Oh yeah, stop,
watch out. Two guys, watch out of me.
Under red.
I'm just getting jabated so hard.
I got nice.
We need a prop for you. I'm gonna shot from Bruno.
What?
No.
That's so- What?! Dude, what shot snake bite, man?
Got two.
I ground pound him point blank, it doesn't even touch him, and then I don't trade the melee. I red bar him.
I need a prop.
Yeah,
I'm busting tram! Collapse on tram!
I died. Dude, he's sniping glass.
Oh no.
LR, I needed it. Watch out,
Tyler. Dude, nice, bro. I fucking missed my- Fuck! I fucking- FUCK! Alright, go, let's go.
Jam blue.
Driveway sniping.
Jumbo, jumbo, guys.
Got one. I need a blue. No hit marker.
I just want like a spawn stick from P3 to bubble. That'd be so cool.
It's impossible. No, it's not.
Don't tell me what's possible.
But you can't do it anymore.
You can guess.
You can guess.
Oh! It's close. I just did it.
Spawn into it.
I saw you
shooting him and he backed up right into it.
Get off me.
Go.
There's nowhere else, like,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, top pipe is, like, literally on-site spawn.
It doesn't... So all it takes is... But listen to me, dude. Just stop. You're wrong. Like, no. You're an idiot if you think you're right. There's a guy in front of you running away from you. Listen to me. Seriously, I'm being serious. I'm being serious. No, you fucking weren't, because you got assassinated. So just listen to me. There's a guy running away from you. He's the third guy. They're the fourth guy. One-shot top snipe. The guy in front of you you're chasing is running away from you. Turn around and just check.
Jesus.
You just crouched all the time or what?
Nah, fam.
Oh!
Bro, my bad. My dick just accidentally fell in your mouth right there. Oh, my bad, fam.
Oh my god, I could have done it too, dude.
We captured Blue Band.
He's going S1, he might have rockets. I think he's out
though. He's S1. I traded.
Nice. So, right over. They're trying to push snipe fast. 5 minutes
remain. Blue elbow. Pretty sure I just...
Yo, red window. Soaring out, ninja.
Yeah, he's like Rocket Street.
Red cave.
He's under blue now, Saiyan.
Oh, okay. Wait, it was Ninja this time.
Finish the game.
Watch out, red couch.
Oh, wait.
Mom, I'm streaming. Dios mío, el minuto que te viene tiene que.
I don't know what I'm doing right now, but I know it's something that's never been done on Twitch before. And that's why you all follow me. That's why I am the law. That's why I kill the criminals. That's why I drink the whiskey. That's why I smoke the cigarettes. That's why I eat the donuts. That's why I knock people out with my 24-inch mahogany leather grip nightstick. That's why I am the law.